Fox, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, for your welcome. I present the Never So Wind Band to you in a short program of pieces, the first of which was a piece called Brass Fever by John Cacalas. No need to tell you which part of the band it actually featured. We now go on to play a piece written by our music coordinator from Staffordshire, Stuart Johnson. And it's a piece from a suite called Cleveland Suite. The piece is called Elegy, and it features our principal oboist, Jane Amphlett.